Your memories are fading even now, gone to form the soul of the game we play. These pieces are new, as are the stakes. Life, death, and vengeance. We must ride, for time is short, and you have much to learn. Make your first choice, and let us set these wheels in motion once more. These cards represent your history and our game. We know where they end, for you are here. Therefore, these cards must guide you to my side. Let us see what the journey holds. The fool steps into nothingness, because they know no better. In the same way, you must step into the void. You are a blank slate. And together, we will write your history. Every element of the game has been improved. Even those that seem at first glance familiar. Do not worry, you will soon understand the nuances. This card has a token. Can you find it? This is yours now. Even if you lose the challenge, you have earned this token. Nothing could be more fitting now than meeting the mage who started this all, or at least started it all for you. Let us learn what sort you are. Strong, clever, wise. The circumstances under which you come here put the lie to that. These dice are another small game embedded in our game. Victory, you are learning. Water is a symbol for the many thoughts that churn beneath the surface. What is it you're thinking of? What concern is worrying at your mind? Let it fall into the waters beneath. A simple defense. You can do better given time. Celebrations in aid of what? You see how quickly the actions of the usurper are turned into tales for children. Here we come to the end of the beginning, running errands for mages. This will become a theme, I dare say. Thank you. Well done. You have cleared the first challenge, and now we can move on to the next. Welcome to my challenges. Together, we will traverse 22 paths of wisdom and despair in the hope of awakening. All mages are my children. This one, however, I would rather disown. Casual call to heroism. How many adventures start thus? For 100 years, I have thought about nothing but the game. I was defeated, it is true. I became complacent long before then. I thought I knew everything about the game and what it could be. Now you see before you the extent of my research. I have crafted this game anew. Always treat those who feed you with respect. Even I stand by this rule, and I have respect for few. Now you wager for more than mere success and failure. You choose the very stakes themselves. The Empire reaches too far. The North has gone from a loose collection of tribes to something to truly fear. Let us see if the mage can help you here. A shield in more ways than one. Your supplies are running low. Make your choices carefully. Commerce thrives in even the most unusual of locations. Here we begin to see one of the small ways I've changed the game. Each challenge differs both in their rules and their objectives. Even those cards which were once the stairs now vary per challenge, as you will see. Like a compass, it indicates the truth of all directions. They got themselves into this mess. I don't see why you should get them out. Thank you. H turns us all. She has done rather better than I in the time that has passed. Now your chance presents itself. At last, stand in the defense of the peasantry. What noble traits you display already. In my day, thieves kept their distance. None would pickpocket a mage for fear of failure, or worse, success. They place themselves in these dire positions, and then expect a hero to come rescue them when things become too much. Another chance to redeem yourself. Let's see how you handle it this time.
Yeah!
A mighty creature of chaos felled by your power. Does it satisfy you, this bloodshed? Knowing those you destroy were once simple peasants going about their day. As you play, you will find more options open to you. Should you find yourself blocked or overly challenged, take the time to explore the board. Unlocking cards will give you options you have not yet considered. You find yourself once again in the company of prayer and religion. How unfortunate. Now it begins. Negotiations on behalf of the Empire. We will see how that story ends. A lesson in caution awaits us all. Nature, truly wild nature, will not tolerate fury in its domain, unless it is its own.
Huh?
strange things still exist. Do you not see the beauty in this plant? True wonders still remain. Treat it gently. Be careful where one takes refuge, even in the worst of storms. Your companion has his own story to tell. We must wonder if this is a tale of a hero or a villain. Let us discover what the next chapter in our dear bard's tale will be. Not every temple has crumbled into the dust, more's the pity. The mountain itself pushes you back. Witches I will tolerate. They have at least stepped into the streams of power that magicians call home. In the cold, men become desperate. Women hold these mountains together, even through the worst. Ever since I've returned to this world, I've been disappointed. The filth, the shame, the horrors dwell in the minds of men. not in the monsters in the darkness. A remnant of the Templars and their religious righteousness. With the least of notice, the very lands beneath your feet can slide away. Life is filled with surprises. I have little trust in artifacts that breathe myself. push on, despite nature itself attempting to thwart you. Children. It's hard to conceive that either of us were ever such. The mountain is unforgiving. You would not be the first to die upon its peak. I am torn between my loathing for gnomes and my despair that the world is becoming less strange and arcane as the Empire spreads. Thank you. combat solves so little. It has ended this, however. You still have a chance to defeat this mission, even if imperfectly.